you just want me to do it just a minute?
Basically, all you're doing is filling that void in the middle, and then you go on each side, do the same thing. But if you have your corner flattened out, what'll happen is the corner will push through the front of the mud.